Well, you might notice a cleanup team wearing bright yellow polos on the streets of downtown Albuquerque. It's the Solid Waste Department's Block by Block team, but they're now known as the Duke City Community Ambassadors. They'll be helping clean, they'll be helping with hospitality and outreach, and helping curb crime by being an extra set of eyes in the community. You'll see them again wearing those yellow polos with the One Albuquerque logo on it.